These children have all got places at their primary school of choice. Now their younger siblings would like to join them. Today they'll find out if they can. It's National Offer Day, the first time 600,000 four-year-olds up and down the country will learn which primary school has accepted them. Their parents are anxious.
I will be still awake by the time the result comes. So
you're not going to sleep tonight?
No, I won't sleep it. Until and unless I find out.
I am anxious at the moment because I don't know what's going to be happening.
This is the school they're hoping to get into, one of hundreds of chronically oversubscribed schools across the country.
It's partly because of the shortage of primary school places in this area that this school was created, but it's already expecting roughly three times as many applications as it has places. That means a lot of disappointed parents.
Of course, a day when you find out what school that your child is going to, especially if you're aspiring that your child will go to a school for the whole of their education, that's going to be definitely an anxious and nerve-wracking day.
It's not just a London problem. At Costessey in Norfolk, Purfleet in Essex and Central Croydon, it's predicted that by 2015, there will be at least 75% more pupils than primary places currently available. And by 2016, councils across England will need to increase capacity by at least 20% to ensure every child gets a place, with up to 67% of councils expected to have more children wanting to start school than places. The government says it's increasing the number of good schools by tackling underperformance and has doubled the funding available to councils to create new school places. But with up to a fifth of children in areas like this expected to miss out on their first choice, that may be of little comfort. Efwa Hirsch, Sky News.